So King Kaka has been looking for his wife, Nana Owiti, for some time now as a missing person. And apparently, Nana Owiti applied for visas for her and her children to the US. And on paper, she signed that her husband, King Kaka, is dead. So guys, if you remember back then, King Kaka had a baby with Sage at a time when Nana Owiti also was pregnant for him, for his firstborn child. So I think this was a long revenge game. And this is how ladies usually do. Ukichit kwa dem na ajue, akwambia amekusamea, jua ijeisha, kuna time tu atakuja kurevenge. So Nana Owiti has been waiting for the right time to strike, and this was the right time. So from the sources that I'm hearing, Nana Owiti ako ukule majuu, amepata mniga mingine na wamechill pamoja. Na cheki, na King Kaka ako huku, anamtafuta tu kama missing person. So I'm sure King Kaka alisikia vibaya sana when he heard the news from people that Nana Owiti ako majuu. So the dude, back then when he was sick, he came online and praised his wife. Akasema kwamba Nana Owiti has been there for him and amemsupport sana venye amekuwa msick nini. So to me, what I think is that Nana Owiti alikuwa tu anaenjoy huyu jamaa, alikuwa anampima. She wanted to gain his trust and maybe alikuwa anataka King Kaka amuinvolve more kwa businesses zake na amuelevate financially. So once the lady got financially stable, akapatana na mse mwingine mwenye maybe ako better than King Kaka according to her, she decided to run with this guy. And remember guys, these ladies, they'll never forgive you 100%. She will always revenge at one time when it is suitable to her. So always keep that in mind as you keep her